studied with the heart disease and hysterectomy. This alarming new research out of Sweden shows women who undergo hysterectomy before age 50 have a nearly 20% higher risk of developing heart disease. Even more startling, that risk could double if a woman had both a hysterectomy and her ovaries removed. These shocking new statistics have residents here in Cleveland listening.
You freak. It's trapped. Oh no. He's got it. It's not. What happened, bud? What happened? What'd you do to it?
It's